So now we're going to look at the poster and the lobby card for the Shaggy Dog. And what's really interesting here from a poster perspective is that this is a re-release of the original poster. The original poster had a red background, and then it also had the tagline that said, a new kind of horror movie, horribly funny. And then there would be like a little speak bubble over here for the dog, and it says, I was a teenage boy. And what that is a direct reference to I Was a Teenage Werewolf, which was this runaway hit that had just come out. But obviously this re-release came maybe a decade later, so they've gotten rid of that tagline because it's no longer like au courant, but and they've changed the background to this bright kind of fun green. Now what I like to look at is the differences between the lobby card version and the poster. What I think is really interesting is this hand-done text that is Shaggy, so it's like emphasizing the shagginess of the Shaggy Dog. If you look at the S or any of the individual letters and compare them between the two, it has the exact same details. So they've taken it and they've shrunk it and changed the color when they've done the lobby card. They've also made the word the, which is not Shaggy in the big poster, they've added like the fur to it in the lobby card. So that's really interesting. Letter forms and posters are some of the most interesting things you can look at from a historic perspective, so I always love pointing that stuff out when I can. The other thing is that you've got this illustrational moment between the dad and his son, who is now a dog. And in the poster, the head of the dog is basically the same as the lobby card, except in the lobby card, he's obviously got wind in face, and the ears are like the personality and the expression of that moment. Meanwhile, the dad's face, though, exactly the same, except in the poster, a telephone is covering like the lower portion of his jawline. There's also this little like cartoony vignette at the bottom, which in the lobby card version is extended by one scene. So you get like more of the cartoon in the lobby card than you do in the poster. In the lobby card, they've also added an additional cop car chasing the dog because the dog's driving a car, and dogs shouldn't do that. And that's generally the differences between a lobby card and the poster in this instance.